New at 4, workers at Universal Orlando Resort are getting a pay raise. A letter sent to all employees says that workers will now see a starting pay increase to $17 per hour. The company's president and COO also outlined plans for a 401k match, tuition and reimbursement, added compassion leave, and doubled parental leave. The letter says, "We deeply believe in our mission to provide an inclusive environment where our team members are proud to work, and we remain committed to that focus."